Assalamu alaikum everyone. Today our video class is on EVS, food and shelter for animals. In the previous session we have studied about the food of animals. We have studied different kinds of animals are having different food habits. For example, plant eating animals. Animals which eat plants are cow, buffalo, goat. These are the animals, zebra, elephant, deer. These are the animals that eat plants or leaves or grass. These are plant eating animals. And some animals eat grains. What are the grains? Grains are nothing but the food grains. Who are these animals? Birds, hen. These are the animals which eat food grains. Some animals like frog, lizard, spider. What they do? They eat insects. Some animals eat flesh of other animals like lion, tiger, crocodile. What they do? They kill other animals and eat their flesh. And some animals, they eat both plants and flesh, like crow. Crow eat both plants and also the flesh of other animals. Even bear. Bear also eat plants and also the flesh of other animals, especially it eats fish. So this is what we studied in the previous class, the food of animals. In today's class, we are going to study shelter for animals. What is shelter? Shelter is nothing but home. Shelter is nothing but a home. Now we need a shelter. We human beings, we need a shelter. Why we need a shelter? We need a shelter to protect ourselves from heat, cold, rain, dust, enemies, insects, etc. So in order to protect us from heat, cold, rain, etc., what we are doing? We are making a house. We are constructing a house and living in a house. A house is a shelter for us. So as we are having a shelter to protect us from different kinds of things like heat, cold, rain, etc., dust. In the same way, animals also need a home. So they too need a shelter. Shelter is nothing but a home. So in today's lesson, we are going to study shelter for animals. Different animals are having different kinds of shelter, different kinds of homes. Some animals can make their own homes. Animals that make their own homes. Some animals make their own homes. For example, take a bird. Where do bird live? Bird live in a nest. I think most of them have seen a nest. We can see nest on the trees. Where do birds live? They live in a nest. Nest is nothing but a they'll collect these birds. What they do? They collect grass or cotton or cloth pieces, all dry grass. These are the things they collect, twigs, leaves. They collect that and with that they make a nest. And what they do? They live in that nest. So bird's home is called as a nest. And that is made by the birds themselves. Animals that make their own home. Birds make their own home. Have you seen spider? Spider, where do we can see a spider? Where do the spider lives? It lives in a web. Have you seen a spider's web? Spider lives in a web. So this web is made by the spider itself. No one makes home for the spider too. It makes its own house. Birds make their own nest. Spider makes their own nest. Coming to rabbit. Even rabbit also makes its own home. Where do it live? It lives in burrow. Burrow is nothing but a hole in the ground. So these are the animals that can make their own homes. These are the animals that make their own homes. What are those animals? Birds. Birds make their own home. What is their house called as? Their home called as nest. Spider. Spider lives in a web. That is a web. Spider lives in a web. It will make its own web. Coming to rabbits. Rabbit lives in burrows. Burrow is nothing but they make a hole in the ground. This is the ground. They make a hole in the ground and live in that hole. Now these are the animals that live in, that makes their own home. Now coming to the animals animals that live in natural homes. Natural homes. What are natural homes? Who will make this natural? Either we are not making or these animals are not making the homes. Animals live in natural homes. Suppose take tiger, lion. Where do this tiger lion lives? It lives in a den. What is a den? Den is a space between the rocks. Between the rocks, a space between the rocks. No one makes it. They will find their own home and live. It is a natural home. Then coming to monkey. Where do monkeys live? They live on tree. Tree is a natural thing. So some animals, they live in natural homes. Like tiger and lion lives in a den. Den is not made by anyone. Neither tiger or lion makes it, nor we make it. It is a natural home, between a space between the rocks. Then coming to monkeys. You have seen monkeys, they will be staying on the trees. So we are not making the trees. It is a God gift. It is a natural thing. So some animals, they make their own homes and live in it. Some animals live in their natural homes, and some animals, live in man-made homes. What do you mean by man-made? Now you have seen domestic animals. What are domestic animals? Animals that we can see in the farms are called domestic animals. The animals like cow, goat, sheep, horse, these are the domestic animals that live in the farms. For them, can these animals make their own homes? Now we are keeping these animals in the farm. So what we are doing? We are making a special home for them, and they'll stay in that home. Suppose you are having a dog in your house, or you are having any bird. What you'll do, if you are having a bird like parrot, you'll make a cage so that it lives in that cage. Suppose you are having a dog. So a dog also needs a house. So what you'll do, you'll construct a house for the dog to live, because it also needs a shelter from heat, cold, rain, enemies, etc. So some animals, like domestic animals, for these animals, we human beings, man is making their homes. Who is making? We are making their homes. Now we are keeping animals in the farm. So what we have to do? We have to make animal houses for those animals. Now those animals like cow. You have studied cow. Where do cow live? Cow lives in a shed. Shed is nothing but they will make a like this, and it lives here. So cow lives in a shed. This shed is made by the man. Now coming to dog. Dog lives in a kennel. Who will make a kennel? We are making a kennel for the dog. Horse. Where do horse live? Horse lives in a stable. So stable is a house for the horse. Who are making it? We are making a house that is a stable for the horse to live. Now hen. I think some of them are having hens at their home. Where do they live? They live in a coop. We have making a coop, a house for their animals to live. So the place where hen lives is called as a coop. Horse lives in a stable. Dog lives in a kennel. Cow lives in a shed. So these are the homes of some domestic animals. So for these domestic animals, the man is making homes for them. They will not make by themselves. Like birds, spider, rabbit can make their home by themselves. These domestic animals, we are making homes for them. So in today's lesson, we have studied shelter for animals. There are three kinds of shelters. Animals that can make their own homes, animals that can live in natural homes, and animals that live in man-made homes. What are the animals that make their own homes? Birds. Birds make their own homes. Spider makes their own homes. Rabbit makes their own homes. The home of the nest, the bird's home is called nest. Spider lives in a web, and rabbit lives in a burrow. These are the animals which can make their own homes. Now some animals are having natural homes, like tiger, lion. They live in a den. It is already made. Monkey live on the tree. So it is a natural home for them. Then coming to animals that live in the home made by man, man-made homes. Who are these animals? Domestic animals like cow. Cow lives in a shed. Dog lives in a kennel. Horse lives in a stable. Hen lives in a coop. These are some of the domestic animals for whom we people are making houses for them to live. So this is about today's chapter. Children, hope you all have understood the lesson. Thank you.